scouted out overseas in the minor leagues before he finally got his big break with his hometown New York Knicks in 1991. With a blend of power and finesse, Mace became a mainstay among the early front line that also featured Patrick Ewing and Charles Oakley, and was a part of the 94 team that went all the way to Game 7 of the NBA Finals. As a valuable reserve on Pat Riley's bench, Mace earned the NBA Sixth Man of the Year award in 95. The following year, he became a starter and point forward for new coach Don Nelson. He played all 82 games and averaged a league-high 42 minutes, and his 3,457 minutes played that season remains a franchise record. After being traded to Charlotte for Larry Johnson in 96, he led the league again in minutes with 43.1 a game. He would go on to earn 13 All-NBA and second-team All-Defense in 97 with Charlotte. He played 883 games, including one All-Star appearance in his 13-year NBA career. He amassed 9,656 points while shooting over 50% from the field. Always a fan favorite at the Garden. He will be dearly missed. Anthony Mason, once a man.